I think I'll be a good dad, though. You know, I'll be better than my dad. That's for sure. But he set the bar so low you could just stumble and still get over the... But, you know, like, I think it's harder to be a parent now than it was when my dad was a parent in the 80s, you know? Because now we have, like, Instagram and the internet. And there's, like, all these accounts you can follow. Like, I followed 10 different, like, parenting accounts. And they give you so much information. They'll be like, hey, if your kid is crying, you have to kneel down, get to their level, give them a hug, and say everything's going to be all right. I love you. And I'm like, that's a lot of work. But you know you got to do it because the gram tells you to. Like my dad, he didn't have that, the poor thing. He didn't have Instagram. All he had in the 80s was a fucking branch. And he'd be like, oh, you got a B in school? Well, guess what? B is for branch. And then he beat the fuck out of us. That's just what you did in the 80s. Now, I'm not saying every parent in the 80s beat their children. But if you didn't, you married someone else who would. Like, that was the 80s. You know, your moms would never lay hands on you, but she'd be like, wait until your dad gets home. He's a fucking lunatic. My dad... He was like a single dad, had to raise two sons. Like, poor thing. He had to make that call on his own. He'd be like, I heard you skip school and you got a B. Wait until I get home. Then he just speed his Mercury as fast as possible home because it was the 80s. That's what they did. And you could tell my dad was mad because, like, once he got to that level... He would just, like, mess up his curse words. That's how you knew you were in trouble. Where he's like, you son of a cock! You bitch sucker! Then it'd be just me and my brother, like, playing in the front lawn. And my brother wasn't in trouble, but my dad just run us over. He just run both of us over with the Mercury. My brother didn't do shit, but he couldn't risk not hitting me. Then he'd get out and make you choose the branch. He's like, I heard there's a B. Guess what? B is for branch, motherfucker. And beat us after he ran over. Nowadays, if that shit happened, police would be called. 100%. Oh my God. Back in the 80s, if a neighbor saw that, they'd go in and get their kids. They'd be like, you see what happens? You gotta be.